Hi you guys, Lindsay here. Welcome back to my channel, Inside the Hem. Okay you guys, for today's Make It Monday, I really need your help. I cannot decide if this dress is a fail or not. Oh, I made the same pattern a few years ago. Do you remember this video?
A few notes on the pattern. I had to take in the waist by almost 6 inches to get this shape. This was after grading between sizes as I usually do. Also, the neckline is not intended to be this baggy. I had a whoopsie daisy and took it in at the shoulders and forgot to adjust the collar. It's a little short for my taste, but I think it'll look great with leggings.
So obviously something is up with the pattern, right? If I had to take it in that much in addition to grading it, it makes me think that this style of dress just maybe isn't for me and my body type. With this gray version, I did lengthen the hem and I remedied the collar issue I had in the first version. I also removed the pockets because they were the kind that just kind of flopped around and they even were like spreading open so you could see them. You could see the pocket bags from the right side. And it just looked really sloppy in the first version. So I took them out for this version. I did not have a ton of this gray fabric, so I was limited to making the short sleeve version. The pattern is described as a semi-fitted online dress with side front seams, lapped collar, and back yoke. The fabric is a pretty thick double knit with no drape. It has this really cool like quilted texture that takes this boring gray collar up a notch. And I think that's kind of what I was drawn to with the fabric. I don't love the color, but the texture's kind of cool. I don't know. So what do you think? Should I just retire this pattern, donate the dress, and stick with the silhouettes I love, like fit and flare? Or do you think this dress looks okay for a casual, comfy outfit? I honestly could be persuaded either way. I don't hate it, but I also am not in love with it either. It's just sort of blah, right? Is that a good assessment? I don't know. Sometimes we can be so much harder on ourselves than what's actually real. So I am seeking your opinion to help me figure out what to do with this dress. But that is going to do it for me today. Thank you so much for watching. I can't wait to hear what you guys think about this dress. I will see you all very soon. Bye.